This ball hammered left center field. Everybody's going to move on this one. The trail runner's Pacheco. He's around third. He gets a green light. Three-run double, Troy Tulowitzki. And the Rockies are out in front. Tulowitzki saved a run as Mike Miner looking for his first hit of the year. Great play by Tulowitzki. Who dropped off much. 3-0, high fly ball, deep left field. Take a good look. You won't see it for long. Tulowitzki swinging on a 3-0 pitch, delivers his ninth of the year.
And he just put two more runs on the board for the Rockies. Second deck, not quite, but touch them all time for Tulo.
Pirates and Cardinals, they beat their third division in the last 4 years. Tough play, Tulowitzki. Todd's got him on the other end. Great pickup by 17. Tulo, sparkling leather play. Right center field and deep, got a chance and it'll get out. So Tulowitzki with a home run, his second of the ball game.
His 17 home run, 66 RBI.
High fly ball, deep left field, way back and dropped. Dickerson has scored. Tulowitzki to second. Logan Forsythe got there, could not make the catch.
Here's a high fly ball, deep center field. Jay's on the run. He's back to the wall, and it's long gone. A two-run homer for Tulowitzki. The Rockies lead 4-0.
Tulowitzki is short. Tulowitzki is going to throw him out by 30 feet.
An average right-handed. He's hit all three of his home runs from this side. Smacks one. There's a play to the left of Tulowitzki.
Second for Forsythe. Here's the 0-1. And ground ball deep in the hole. And Tulowitzki got him. Arenado let Troy take the baseball. Short. Tulo, nice play. Troy Tulowitzki, beautiful play. Does that patented pirouette and throws a strike to Michael Kadir. Hensley's 0 for 2. And he hits it hard again. Tulowitzki's going to rob him again.
You know, to hit it to somebody else if he doesn't want to be out.
And this ball's driven to deep right center field, and it is over the head of Joyce. One run is scored. Cargo route third. He gets a green light. Throw to the plate. Not in time. Tulowitzki.
He may come in and walk the ballpark.
This is hit to deep right field, way back and gone. Tulowitzki with an opposite field home run is 18th and 7-5. Tulowitzki has owned Clayton Richard, and it looks like he's going to own him some more. Deep left, got a chance to get out. It will. Two-run home run, Troy Tulowitzki. His fourth career home run against Clayton Richard. 3-1 on Troy. High drive, deep left field. Take a good look. You won't see it for long. Number 19 for Tulowitzki. And the Rockies lead 1-0.
Driver in the air, deep left field off the bat of Tulowitzki, and that is well out of here.
A lot better than mine.
DJ got Matthew Stafford.
Oh, Tulowitzki just hammered one. It is no longer a shutout. Troy with his 21st of the year, deep into the night.
Trying to get the ball on the ground.
And Tulowitzki, big catch by Tulowitzki. Tulo swinging 3-0, and he blitzes one high and deep center field. Take a good look, you won't see it for long. Number 17. Tulowitzki lines this ball to deep center field. And it is gone. Home run. Like we were saying. Here's the 0-1. And this ball is in the air, left center field and deep. And
Quinton's not going to get there. Two runs are going to score. Rutledge has already scored. Here comes Cargo. Two-run double. Troy Tulowitzki and the Rockies are on top 3-1.
Slide step, not going for right deep left field. Got a chance to get out. It will. Two-run, home run. Troy Tulowitzki. Here's the 2-2. And that's a fair ball down the left field line. Rutledge will come on home. And Tulowitzki will jog into second with a two-out RBI double. 10 ribbies now for Troy.
Sometimes you want to carry those numbers over.
Right center field, get down or get out. It is gone off the Toyota side. Two-run home run, Troy Tulowitzki. Well, get the first hit out of the way. He did that in his first AB, and get the first homer out of the way in your first game back since May of last year.
Baby, whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it.